Harlan started out with a Rusty Smith Corona and built himself into one of the best-selling mystery writers of all time.
30 languages, over 80 million copies sold. You guys fans?
I mean, I don't do much fiction reading myself.
Big fan. I'm a big fan.
Who is that guy?
Mr. Blanc is a private investigator of great renown.
I read a tweet about a New Yorker article about you. You're famous.
The night of his demise, the family had gathered to celebrate your father's 85th birthday. And your son, Ransom, did he attend as well?
Yes, but he left early.
I think Linda was upset.
Walt would get a little Irish courage in him. He'd get into it with Harlan.
What? Richard said what?
Are you baiting me, detective?
Attempting to be thorough so we can figure out the manner of death.
You mean if someone killed him? You think one of us, one of his family,
Walt
killed him?
Mr. Blanc, I just buried my father who committed suicide. Why are you here?
I suspect foul play. I have eliminated no suspects.
Harlan was cleaning house.
Everyone in the family has possible motives.
Was Harlan planning on cutting off Joni?
Did he plan to fire Walter?
Is Richard having an affair?
That's some heavy-duty conjecture.
Funny, Ransom, you skipped the funeral, but you're early for the will reading.
Up your ass.
Very nice,
Ransom.
Slap that motherfucker!
You gotta do this more often.
The family is truly desperate. When people get desperate, the knives come out. This is a twisted web. And we are not finished untangling it. Not yet.
Keep waiting for the big reveal.
All of them lied to me. There is one guilty party behind it all.
You know something. Spill it.
Oh my God.
Tell me what happened to my grandfather.
I think you have something you want to tell me.